Next artist is Anupama Bhagwat. Let me tell you a little more about her. She's one of India's rising artists, she's given a number of performances, carved a name for herself with a string of acclaimed performances. She's raised in a family with great devotion to music. She started her sitar lessons at a tender age of 9 from Sri Aryan Verma of the Maiyar Gharana. At the age of 13, she started learning under Pandit Bimalendu Mukherjee. Since then, she has been learning the intricacies of the Gayaki style of sitar playing, which is the basis of the Imdad Khani Gharana. She has given a number of concerts in India as well as the US, and has also given a couple of lecture demonstrations in Dayton and Indiana. Srimati Anupama Bhagwat. In the meanwhile, I'll tell you about who will be accompanying her on the tabla. Sham Kane, he's a regular fixture at Basant Bahar concerts. For those of you who are not regulars, let me tell you a little bit about him. He's one of the finest tabla players in the world today. He started his training under Ustad Allah Rakha, and he has given a number of concerts, solo concerts, as well as having accompanied some of the top artists. Besides being a great tabla player, he's also a great tabla teacher. He used to teach at the Ali Akbar College of Music from 80 to 82, and then at the San Diego State University from 83 to 95. Now he is learning under Ustad Zakir Hussain, and he's one of his senior students today. So we'll have them playing as soon as they are ready. Sham Kane.